Yeah, I'm very serious. Okay. I'm just gonna start with why I divorced Cora. What made me post what I posted? What made me emotionally lose control? And there's only one thing that can make me do that, and that's my kids. And nothing else. So, many of you know, well, I divorced Cora because we got into an argument, and Cora says things to hurt me sometimes, and she repeatedly told me that she regretted June ever being born. And I asked her to stop saying that, and June was in my arms crying, and she repeatedly said it over and over again. I called my mother, who will testify this in court, that she would kept saying it over and over and again. And I said, "You can't say this to June. She understands what you're saying." June's crying. I attempted to take June out of the room, and I said, "You can't be around your daughter if you're saying this type of stuff." And she came across the room, my mom's on the phone, will testify this in court, and violently ripped June out of my hands, and very close dislocated June's shoulder. That was when I posted online that I was divorcing my wife and I can't be treated this way anymore. When I went live and said, "Say it again," it was that she regretted June being born. So fast forward, many of you reached out to me, and I have talked to an attorney. I have talked to an attorney. And I can't see my kids right now, and I'm asking for public support because I love my kids. 2 days ago, many of you reached out to me and asked me to go get the kids because she was being negligent when she was inside the sink. There's a garbage disposal in that sink within reach of June's foot. So she was putting her foot in the sink, and there was a garbage disposal, and she could have easily mangled her foot. And then Athena was head was drooping, and she was like getting her airway choked off. And I communicated this, and she ignored me. I called her, she hung up on me. So, at legal counsel, I went and got my kids for the last 2 days to protect her because many of you were reaching out to me and saying that they were going to call child services, which would not be the first time child services was called for negligence. So I went and got my kids and explained to her why I was taking control of the kids. I was not withholding her, and I had no intention of keeping the kids from her. Today I had to work because we haven't found a nanny yet, and I asked her to watch the kids for a little bit, and she agreed. And I said, "I will be taking the kids back to my house." And when I got there, her friends handed me a pile of papers, and the police were there. Well, it showed up later. She falsely filed. So I can't see my kids for it looks like a month because she's trying to hurt me. I love my kids. They're my life. And men don't cry, but I am. Just for my kids. So, yeah. That's why I'm divorcing Cora, because she used the kids to hurt me, and I thought that was wrong, and I didn't want Athena to go through the same things that June's endured the last few years. So now, with this, I was going to split custody with Cora, and now I'm taking full custody. I'm going to fight her. Everything I'm saying here is true. I'm saying no false lies. This is why I divorced Cora, because she hurt June. I didn't cheat on her. I do not have a mistress. No other reasons. I really wanted my family to work. And whoever says they should have a restraining order on me because I'm too emotional, that's heartless. You should be ashamed of yourself. I can't get my kids. She put a restraining order on me against the kids and falsely said that I assaulted her, which is not true. It's absolutely not true. But my mother will testify in court that she physically assaulted my daughter because she was on the phone. So, I'm asking you, because this is the only power I have right now, to help me see the errors in her ways. I'm a good father. She said it on her Facebook that I'm a good father and that we were co-parenting, all the while getting a restraining order on me and making false claims about my character that just are not true. Audrey, the switch within reach. I can tell you how disabling it is to not have a big toe. So I hope you don't have, I hope that you reconsider, and I'm blocking you now. You don't mess with my kids. You don't assault my kids, and you don't use my kids to hurt me. I just want my kids back.